Parents, your mom or dad, are they in the military?
My daddy is in the military.
That's cool. He's in the Navy.
And also, he is at work right now. He's in the Navy right now. He helps his friends that are on the ship and also his captain. His job is to keep us safe.
So is your mom or dad in the military?
Dad's in the military. He's in the Navy.
Do you know what he does in the Navy?
Well, my dad has a lot of meetings. He meets with his, he has meetings with his boss and other people on the ship.
I see. So he's on a ship?
Yes. The Reagan.
What does your dad do? Can you tell me that?
He works on a ship called the Reagan, and he gets deployed sometimes. Direct planes that are not safe on his ship so they could be safe. It's computer work on his computer in the ship, and play video games in there too, like the zombie game.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Also the fire department that he works on.
Yeah, you know why?
Because he's also a fireman, and he's also an archeologist and a gamer.
Is your mom or your dad in the Navy?
My dad is.
Your dad is? Do you know what he does in the Navy?
Yeah. He defuses bombs, and some people know it as the EOD. He kind of gets calls from all over the world. It's kind of fun to hear about his adventures. And sometimes he gets to blow up cars that are not used and just are bad. So he just gets to go all around the world to defuse different types of bombs.
I'm just thinking about pizza right now.
You're thinking about pizza?
Yeah, I'm just thinking about pizza right now.
Is your mom or dad in the Navy?
My dad is in the Navy.
Yeah.
He protects lots of people, like in the United States, to be an officer.
Do you know which ship it is?
Yes, Barry Bulldog.
Have you ever been on board?
Yes. I thought it was very cool because all of the stuff my dad showed me on the ship. He showed me like where the people sleep on the ship. He showed me where the people eat on the ship and where all the offices were.
Yeah, when I was up the hill, it wouldn't really take that long for him to get done for work. But now he just, staying at work for a lot of days.
My daddy's in the Navy.
Your dad's in the Navy. Do you know what he does in the Navy?
He works on a computer.
Can you tell me what else he does on the computer?
I actually don't know that much about that.
The Navy is important by help big people that know how to care for people who work on land, and also it helps us keep safe from any dangers that might come to the land place.
The Navy is like a group of like superheroes that like help the world. I think it's an important thing because they're could be some people that don't follow directions.
Protect the United States?
That's true.
Because then there would be more countries what would attack the United States of America. Like that war would be still be going on.
I think that his job is important because he needs to make sure that everyone is safe.
Well, there could be a lot of people in the world that are dangerous and a lot of things in the world that are dangerous. So I think it's very neat.
But what is the Navy's job?
Navy's job?
Yeah.
Carry the people that direct planes onto their ship.
If we had nobody just to like defuse bombs, then our world would probably have a lot of holes in it.
Deployed means Dad worked on his ship but never comes back.
Is that hard?
Mm-hmm. Because what if I miss him?
I have to wait till he comes back.
Was that hard?
Yeah, because one night before he came back, I was like crying and I was hugging my daddy doll so tight.
I sometimes cry because I really miss him.
Because it's like being away from your parent for a few days.
Yeah.
Like the person you're growing up with.
I would just ask Mom to call him because we do call him before. I would ask him how much time would be between you come back.
I'm kind of nervous, stressed when he's gone because you don't know what could happen.
Sad because I really missed him and all the fun stuff that we did the night I wish he was there. I'd say that I wish work could be at our house. I would say I wish you could come back today. And I would give you the biggest hug I ever had.
I would say I love you.
Are you safe? Are you okay? I miss you.
I miss you. I love you a lot.
Will you take me to Disneyland?
You hear that, Dad?